Good evening. Welcome to my Friday Night Live. I need to find my drink because I don't know where it is. So I'm going to find that for you so I can say cheers and a happy Friday. How are you doing? You all right? Yeah. I'm just going to test everything out. I've got a dummy sax tonight because my other one's broken. Enjoy tonight. It's getting to Christmas. We've got a lot of stuff going on in the world, and we just want to forget about all that and enjoy tonight. So I'm really on the edge. I've got a couple of numbers here that I really haven't done for a long time or haven't done ever. And you know what? I'm going to try because we've got to keep it fresh, haven't we? So thank you for joining me on my Friday night. Let's have a ball. This is called Love Comes to Mind. It's from my Lipstick on the Reed album. I hope you enjoy this. This is, yeah, Love Comes to Mind. Take a walk in Wonderland, my baby, hand in hand, sun up in the sky, just watch time go by. uplifting vibes. Yeah, I hope you're feeling that tonight, because this is what we want to do. Okay, so I'm going to carry on. This is another number. This is one I wrote, coming from my next album, which I'm very excited about. This is called You and I. We haven't produced it yet, we haven't finished it, but I still want to play.
Treasure. guitar.
Thank you. Nice to see you. Hello, everyone. I really want my drink, but I've left it outside. I wanted to say cheers and getting near to Christmas. And so I wanted to do a little Christmas song for you. That, again, I haven't really practiced that much because, you know, a lot of things have been closing down because of the COVID and people are locking down again. So I will finish off with my tune, which is Virtual Christmas, which I sang last year because it was like Virtual Christmas. So here we go. See how this goes. Have yourself a merry little Christmas. Let your heart be light. From now on, your troubles will be out of sight. Have yourself a merry little Christmas. May the Yuletide gay. From now on, your troubles will be miles away. Here we are, as in the olden days, happy golden days of yore. Gather near to us once more. Through the years we all will be together if the fates allow. Hang a shining star upon the highest bough. So, yeah, I've got a couple of Christmas songs going on a little bit later in the show. I'm going to funk it up a little bit now. I think we need to funk it up. Oh, here it is. And I have finally got my drink. Cheers, everyone. Merry Christmas. We are getting there. We are getting excited now for the holidays and seeing all our family. I've got my boy coming tomorrow. One of my sons coming tomorrow. And the other one is suffering from COVID. So, God bless him. I hope he's feeling better today. He has been pretty poorly. So, yeah. You know, hits us all, doesn't it? Gets us, every single one of us. Vaccine or no vaccine, it hits us all. So cheers, everyone. I wish you all the best. Let's forget about it and just enjoy the music. I hope you're enjoying it as much as I am, because I love it. All right. Cheers. Yeah. Okay. So I'm going to carry on. Bit of move it. Here we go. Dancing on a Friday night. Woo. This is Move It from my album Lipstick on My Reed.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
on and do it right. Everybody move it.
I'm gonna do it anyway. I don't know what's gonna happen. Barely know the song. Who cares? I'm a big Hamish Stewart fan, and he wrote this song. Genius. Love it. Sing along if you know the words. Thank you. Another cover. I'm in the mood now. Sing-alongs. Another of my favourites.
Thank you.
for Jacob to arrive, because we'll do that one together. Hopefully he'll do a couple of shows with me over Christmas, because he's coming home tomorrow. So thank you to all the musicians and people I work with. I'd like to mention Karen Gibbs, who does all the saxotronics with me, and she's just amazing, such a talent. Fires Virgie, cheers, Fires, you're so amazing. You've made my stuff, and all your musicians that you use, Kevin Robinson and Neville Malcolm, all your just amazing talent. Gail Louise on my old Unadulterated, Chris Taylor. There's just a few. They're all so amazing, and they will help make the music what it is with me. So thank you, everybody, from the bottom of my heart. And cheers. I've got one more to do. It's a Christmas song. It's a bit satirical, really, because, you know, we're in this situation again, nearly. I mean, we're not actually in lockdown yet, but, we're in this situation again, and it's a bit virtual Christmas.
To touch your skin, open up my hungry arms, I long to drink you in. Evening's getting longer, days we're locked within. It's Christmas on the internet, I see you on the screen for a virtual Christmas. Christmas virtually.
Feel your love in it.
Come to the end of the show, so I'd like to wish you a wonderful evening. Thanks for joining me. I love that a few of you make a comment. It's great to connect with you, and cheers again. I've got to go and have my tea now, and I'll see you next Friday. Cheers, everyone. Cheers. Good night for now.